Organizers say the competition is a way to get kids off their screens and outdoors.
It's just awesome, right? Like, we have too many people who are on phones or on screens or indoors, and the greatest part of life is outside.
They make the boats out of some non-traditional sailing materials, like duct tape and, of course, cardboard, and then the race begins.
Cardboard canoe races happen tomorrow. Float on.
How do you canoe?